Hey, what is going on today, guys? So we're cruising down to a local coffee roaster. I was going to originally go to Snooze's, and I realized that they were, like, super busy, especially for just, like, one person. But, yeah, so we're making our way to a local little coffee roaster's. And, yeah, so that's what we're going to do. Just cruise down there and see what they got for breakfast. Then yeah, see what all we can get. And other than that, let's get to skating down there. So we got a peach polenta cake. It's like a coffee cake. That's pretty much all it is, but peach. It's good though. And I got a mocha, so just waiting on that. And yeah. Just gonna have to hold you guys, but so yeah, I have my mocha here. It's got a little heart, and yeah. Not bad. I usually don't drink coffee, mostly because I'm up like at 11 o'clock noon, but yeah, which is kind of, I mean, people still drink coffee at that late in the day, but for me, it feels weird to drink coffee that late, but since it's early enough. Yeah, actually not bad. Really, really like it. This is boxcar coffee, so... Oh, jeez. So yeah, now this is boxcar coffee roaster, so I will go skate around Boulder more, and yeah, so let me just finish up here, and yeah. We'll be right back. All right, guys, so that was Downtown Boulder. Don't forget to like, comment, follow, and subscribe. See you guys in the next one, and yeah, see you guys in the next video.